What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Ryan and Tewtiy, and today we're going to be playing ourselves some more Cat Goes Fishing. That's right, everyone. We're going to be playing that game because it's awesome, and I love it. So basically, we last left off. We ended up capturing the swordfish, which was pretty awesome, and I'm very happy about that. But, oh, no, is it becoming nighttime already? No, it's not already becoming nighttime. It's already becoming nighttime. This isn't good, guys. That means we're going to have to capture the big one. We're going to have to try, guys. Who knows what fish we might end up capturing? I honestly have no idea. No, this fish, I don't want to. Oh, well, looks like I captured literally the exact same fish. Look, they're all leaving. All the fish are leaving now. And now we're going to have the only, like, the ocean fish now. Or, like, the deep, dark, grimy fish. Oh, no. All right, let's put that on. All right, this is as far out as our boat takes us, so maybe we can find something cool here. I'm not entirely sure what we're going to... Oh, there's one of those guys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, there he is. Oh, my gosh. He's here. He's already here. Come on. Come on, fishy. There we go. I caught him. And how much are these worth? Wow, that's only worth 2,500? That's worth, like, nothing. I mean, I'll capture it, I guess. Okay. So, I guess what we need to capture a big fish, because we're going for, you know what we're happening to it. You know what we're going for, is we're going for the big fish here. We're not going for that guy. We're going for, all right, let's see if we can find, I guess we're looking for pretty much anything at this point. We're looking for a big fish. That's really what we're looking for. There we go. And how much are these worth? Are these worth anything? I mean, $4,200. That's not too shabby. Wait, the swordfish is here too? Oh my goodness. These fish are everywhere. Wait, what is this fish? This fish is like always glitching out. You know, it's like over in the corner. We can barely see it. But oh my gosh, this fish is everywhere. This is kind of scary. At least it's not thunderstorming, because when it's thunderstorming, it's pretty scary. All right, hello. Right, I don't care about that. Oh, here we go. Dang it, he stole my bait. Wait, there's a mustard fish right here. That's all we need. No. Oh, come on. That wasn't very nice at all. Wait, there he is. Mustard fish, come on. Okay, so now we're going to go for this fish. All right, I'm pretty sure all we need is a huge hook. And now we just go for it, right? Oh, there goes our huge hook. That's not what we wanted at all. This fish is so difficult to try to catch. Oh, my goodness. All right, well, there's the swordfish. I don't want the swordfish, though. I want not that fish. There's the... Oh, mustard fish, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, we got him. Okay. Oh, he was right there. He was ready. Oh, whoop, that was a waste of a rocket. Nope. Come on. Alright, nope. I don't want that fish. There he is. Alright, I'm throwing it after him. You need a huge hook. I had a huge... Oh, because I pulled it up. Oh, I totally forgot. That's fine. Okay, down we go. Alright, come on. We should be able to make it. Oh, but that's worth $12,000. I'm going to hold on to that fish. If it's worth $12,000, I think it's worth having, don't you guys? All right, come on. We can capture this fish. Like, I know we can. We just have to really believe in ourselves. Let's see. Hello. I don't care about that. I want a big fish. Not a huge fish. Just there we go. Mustard fish. Perfect. That's all I needed. Okay. Let's get a light bulb. Let's get a huge hook. And let's get it. Alright, come on. It's around here somewhere. We have to capture this fish. We have to capture it. No! Ah! No, I don't want the shark. This is too difficult. Oh. Come on. Yes. Okay. Huge hook. Let's go. Alright, come on. We know he's around here. That's not what I want. No, no, no! Not the shark! Ah! Guys, this is so difficult. All right, fine. Huge hook. Let's capture the shark. If this is the game they want to play... Oh my god! We can't catch a break here, guys. We actually can't catch a break. All right, huge hook. And then let's get another light. Alrighty. So all we need is live bait. Okay. All right, there we go. Come on. All right, there we go. Let's capture this. There's the shark. There's the shark. Come on, shark. Come on. Nope. Is the shark gonna bite? Looks like the shark's not gonna bite. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I can live with that. How much is this worth? I mean, 7,000. I mean, it pays for another rocket or another huge hook, which we're gonna need another huge hook. Okay. All right, what do we got here? All right, there's that guy. All right, come on, come on. Ah, this is so frustrating, guys. This is so. Wait, what is that fish? What are? No, 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 no. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, there's a new hat. What's this? Nope, nope, nope. Get it. There we go. We got a new hat. Okay, what's this hat? Your boat moves faster, medium fish are more aggressive. Definitely not. But that's worth like $5,000, so I'll take it. All right, let's see. Is there anything out here? All right, so it needs live bait. All right, fine. Let's do that. So we're going to need a... See, the problem is if we capture the shark, the other fish is going to come save him. Like, that's just what's going to happen. So, let's get ourselves a huge hook and throw it out. No! Wait, that's fine. I don't have to pull it all the way up. I keep forgetting that. I can keep it, like, right around here. And I can pull it up if I don't like where we are. Okay, so let's go under this guy. All right, come on. Where is he? There he is! There he is! There he is! He's over this way. There's the shark. There he is, there he is, there he is. Come on. No, not the shark. Wait, I can slow down time? I don't know why, but I can slow down time by holding W. Wait. Look at that. If I hold W, it slows down time. That's the weirdest thing. Okay. Huge hook. We have to capture him, guys. If we don't capture this guy. There he is. There he is. He's right there. Just. Oh. Oh. No, not the shark. Come on. He's right. We have to capture him. We have all the prerequisites to catch him. We just need to. Come on. The shark's, like, right there, too. Come on, where is he? Not the mustard fish. You can hear him because you can hear the bubbles. Come on. Come on, we can do this, guys. We just have to believe in ourselves. Okay. Come on. Hello? There he is, there he is, there he is. We just keep missing him, barely. Like, we just barely keep missing this guy. And it can't be live bait, either, which is... huge problem. Okay, come on. Because he's attracted to the live bait. Alright, come on. We might just go for the shark. I'm not entirely sure. Hello? It's still nighttime, so we still have a chance to capture him. We just have... Gosh. Gosh. How agitating. Alrighty, I'm capturing. Oh no. No, it's becoming daytime. We missed out on an opportunity of a lifetime. Alright, there's gotta be something here. Alright, there's the shark. Come on. Anyone? No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, he's right here. He's right here. Come on. Guys. Rip Areno. All right, wait, there's this guy. All right, down we go, down we go. Come on, where's the shark? The shark was, there's the shark, there's the shark. There we go, okay. We got the shark. Shark's worth like 60,000. So, I mean, it's all right. But still kind of agitating that we missed it again. Oh! I almost lost the shark there. All right, let's see. Do we have anything? Oh, come on. Come on, where's that redfish? I want him. Wait, what are these? Are these things worth anything? I think these things are actually worth a decent amount. These things are not worth a decent amount. All right, let's throw a huge hook on here and a rocket, and let's see if we can capture anything big. I'm feeling lucky, guys. I'm feeling like we might be able to grab something big here at the bottom of the ocean. Oh, there's a swordfish. So the swordfish is here. Nope. I don't want a catfish. Catfish are worth very little money. I don't see anything too interesting. Oh, there's this guy. Come on. Aw, it doesn't look like he's interested. That's okay. Here, let's get... Well, okay. This is the fish that we ended up catching. Never mind. We ended up catching one of these. These things are actually very, like, low value, considering. They're only worth, like, what? Yeah, $3,400. Like, that's such a low value for a fish. Well, boat's full. Let's head back. I mean, we have $93,000, so we got some money. Like, we got a decent amount of money. So I can't... Nobody can really complain to that. We can sell. Can we buy hats? You can sneak past, but some are harder to hook. What is this? Occasionally... So, not available. Well, that's unfortunate, but we can buy some. Alright, well, we don't need any of that. Okay, we can head out now. Do we need any, like, new things while we're here? Like, some upgrades to our fishing rod? Not really, right? I think we're good to go. How much are these guys worth again? They're worth, like, 350, right? Yeah, these things are, like, worthless. Okay. Come on. Alright, well, there's the mustard fish. That's pretty... No! Okay. Let's see if we can go ahead and capture us some big fish, you know? Yeah, the grumper. Not the cowfish. Let's see if we can capture this guy. I don't know what this fish is worth. This redfish. Is it worth anything? Turgeon. 700. 7,000. I'm down for $7,000. That seems pretty reasonable. All right. Let's head way out here. All right. Let's get a huge hook, rocket, as well as a light bulb. Let's go all the way out and let's just see. Let's go all the way down and let's just see if we can capture. Well, there's a swordfish around here. We might be able to capture a swordfish if we're lucky. Not entirely sure. You never know what happens. Okay. Oh, I realized we can get the sonar thing now, right? Oh my gosh, two hats. I wonder if I can capture that other hat. I'm not entirely sure, but this is a hat. What is it? Is it worth anything? Clean fish bones are worth twice as... Oh my gosh. That seems... I'd rather just have the bait hat still. Alrighty. Rocket. Let's go. Come on. All right, come on. Please be here, hat. There's the hat. I got it. All right, I got the other hat, guys. What is the hat worth? I don't know. There's a fish in the dark that hates light. I could see that being pretty cool. Bomb explosions are larger and bombs are 90% off. Oh my gosh, that's actually kind of crazy. But I still think bait hat's better. So can I buy? I can. All right, we got the sonar tablet. What? Oh, there's a hat! I can see the hat. Look at that. There's a hat down there. All right, so we got to go for that hat. Okay. I love this sonar tablet. It's so cool. All right, rocket. And wait, what? All right. Oh. All right, so it looks like it's down there. Oh, come on. All right, what are these things? What are those fish? Okay, we gotta capture those fish. I know that there's that grumpy fish, but I wonder what his buddy, like, if his buddy's worth anything. Okay. All right, let's see. Is there anything around here? I don't see anything, like, too big on the radar. So it shows you, like, everything. So that's the swordfish, right? Let's see. Yeah. So that's the swordfish. That's our line. Oh, there's a thingy right there. You guys saw that, right? There's a pufferfish right below us. Okay. Bomb, one huge hook. Let's do this. Come on. We got it. Swordfish. All right, where'd the swordfish go? Where's our swordfish, buddy? All right, come on, swordfish. Nope, that's not. I see the swordfish. He's over to the left. There he is. Got him! Woo! Okay, we got the swordfish, guys. Oh, this sonar thing is so nice. Boom, 180,000. Wow, that's pretty awesome, guys. Let's go, everybody. All right, let's do this. Let's just see what happens. Let's just get to the bottom of the ocean, guys. Let's go all the way over, and let's just see. Oh, that's a hat over there. No, I can't reach it. I'm too far away. All right, well, let's reel this guy in. I want to capture whatever this fish is. I just have to stick right next to him. Come on. Because I think I can immediately capture him, but he just can't go away. Okay. Okay, where does Buddy go? Where is his buddy? So does his buddy just immediately disappear? How does that work? Not sure. All right, down we go. Well, all right, well, there's that. I don't know what that fish is, but that fish looks pretty big. Use the rocket glitch to send your rocket flying. What is the rocket glitch? I don't know how that works. All right, let's do that. Oh, not enough money. Oof, that's fine. All right, lights and let's go. I just want to get like way down into the ocean. I guess if I'm going way down in the ocean, I probably want more things though, don't I? Alright, I can kind of use this to avoid fish for the most part. So I don't want... There's some fish that I just don't want. What is this giant? So it's that fish. So you can like... Oh, what's that? What's that thing? Hey, little buddy. What are you? What's this little guy? This is new. There's a light fish. There's this fish. Yeah, what? I'm very interested to see what this little guy is. I can see him being either really valuable or really not worth it. All right, let's head back to shore. We have $200,000, so we should be good. Catch the cave shark. How do I capture a cave shark? Also, oh, wait. What in the world are all these things? What are these fish? Are these things worth anything? Yeah, okay. Well, that's not what I wanted, but okay. All right, we're heading down. Let's see. No, I don't want this fish. I don't think I can capture that fish. All right, we're going down. That guy doesn't seem interested. Well, there's a hat up there. I got an explorer hat, guys. What in the world? Okay, nope, I can't get my line caught. Oh my gosh, there's an anglerfish. Okay, just dodge everything. Dodge everything big and scary. Big and scary, nah, chiefs. Okay, what was that? Okay. Explorer, your sinker will sink a little deeper. I kind of want that. But the bait hat is so nice. I don't know. What should I get, guys? What should I get? Should I keep the explorer hat or keep my bait hat? I just really like having the bait hat, but I don't know. Like, I'm not entirely sure which one to go with. What do you guys think? See, I think we use the explorer one to explore more. See if we can capture bigger, better fish. I think that's what we do. I think, right? No, how am I late for that? Bait is better. Bait. Everyone says bait. All right, bait hat it is. Well, if that's the case, we can now get a huge hook, another light bulb, and... Oh. I can't go down with the Grumper. Like I can't force myself to do that. Okay, let's do a huge hook. Yeah. Okay. Now let's just hope we don't run into any Grumpers. Okay. Alright, dodge side to side. Whatever. That fish is always so weird. Alright, so we just don't want it to hit the ground. Alright, let's go down to the caves. I'm pretty sure I have a huge hook on. Okay, let's see. Alright, let's go down and see. Oh my gosh, what is... So this is as far down as it... What is that thing? I don't know what I just caught, but I caught something. And it's big. And it's scary. Does it go up this way? I think I go this way to get out. Yeah. I don't know what this is. You can't... The radar doesn't go on that far down. This fish is terrifying looking. It's like an ancient fish. Okay. You need... If you want to capture... Ooh. This fish is huge. I hope this is a stalker fish that allows me to get a new quest. That'd be really nice. The Thresher. Interesting. Okay. We have gotten some pretty cool fish so far, if I do say so. All right, let's get a bomb. Oh, right. That doesn't even help. New light bulb. Wait. Before we do this, we need to capture a medium fish. All right, there he is. I see him. I got the medium fish. All right, there we go. Got a medium fish. Back down in the caves. Let's go. So we want a huge hook, and I think that's good. And down, down, down we go to the bottom of the ocean. Whatever will we find? I have no idea. At the bottom of the ocean. Are you guys scared? Because I am. Alright, so we can't go down that way, but we can go this way. We have a light on, which is pretty nice. Looks like that's another way to get out of the caves. I'm already, like, as deep in... So it looks like I can't really go that way. There's another one of those, but that's only worth, like, $20,000. What are these guys? Alright, well, I captured a new fish. I don't know what it is. But a new fish is a new fish, so I'm happy. Okay. Don't worry, guys. I'm still going to be doing caps regularly as well, twisted person. Oh, there's a hat here. What kind of hat is it? Looks like I can't go down that far. Looks like I'm as far out as I can go. But that's fine. So I really want that hat. Like, I really want that hat. So I want to make sure I grab that hat. This hat's going to be worth a lot. Hey, Megan, thank you so much for coming out of the stream. You're awesome. Okay. A Gorbin? I mean, that's all right. Okay. The boat is full. That's fine. I just put that on and then a huge hook. I don't think that's actually going to be able to capture it. I have to go back. I also don't need a huge hook. Okay. Rocket and boom! Alrighty, we should be able to capture the hat. So we need to ignore all large bodies of fish. Okay, well, that was an L. Alright, so it looks like we need bombs if we want to do that to be able to get this guy. We definitely need a bomb. We have to get this hat. Like, we can't just not get the hat. So let's get one bomb and then a rocket. Okay. Alright, so we're swinging down. I don't see anything yet. Alright, there's a fish there. Alrighty. We might be good to go. Okay, nope. Dodge. I'm gonna have... No, I have to use my radar to catch this hat. looks like the hat's too far away. I won't be able to catch it. Here, I'll just grab this guy on our way back. And this way, once we head back, we'll have a lot of money to sell. Or we'll have a lot of fish to sell so we get lots of money. Aw, what a waste. That's fine. We're still going to make $237,000 with this. So go to the deep without light and capture the glitchy fish. So I need to go to the deep without a light and we can capture a fish. That's going to be really hard. Like, that's going to be really, 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 really hard. I'll try. Alrighty, so that's $300,000. Decreases battery drain on light bulbs. I don't know, luxury. So I really want the luxury boat. That's really expensive. How much is the best? We can unlock the master rod, which is $320,000. Is there anything else that we need? I mean, that seems pretty awesome. All right, well, we have the master rod now. We don't have all, like, the really good upgrade stuffs on it, but oh my gosh, that's so expensive. Hold control to flick the line towards the mouse. If it snags, this may break the line. That's pretty cool. So I kind of... Wait. All fish are less attracted to your lure. This... All fish are less attracted to your lure. Glitterbait. All fish are more attracted to your lure. Man, this is getting complicated, guys. All right, it's fine. But we definitely want to hold on to the great rod for now because we don't have the, like, the most. You need to get a rock which is at the floor, not through the caves. Then with a huge hook and a live bonefish, go in the caves, and if you're lucky, the cave shark might appear. No light bulb. That seems overly complicated. All right, let's see. Let's go all the way out here. And let's go now. Let's go. Wait. Before we do that, let's see if we can capture ourselves like a medium-sized fish. Right, so all we need is a medium fish, not a big fish. That's a big fish. There we go. Hey, over here. Aw. There we go. Okay, we got a medium fish down to the bottom of the ocean. Well, this isn't a medium fish. This is actually considered more of a large fish. All right, what is he? Yeah, Spallow. Okay. So, huge hook, rocket, let's go. I don't know what we're going for, guys. I don't know what we're going to catch. I have no clue. Let's just try it and see what happens. So, I don't really care for any of these guys. I have no desire for any of those fish. What is this guy? I don't know what I just caught, but I captured something. And this is definitely a new fish. I've never seen this fish before. All right, I don't know what it is. But let's see. Come on. And come on, give me something. Ooh, please be worth a lot. Let's see. Press Q to swim. A spotter. How have I not found any fish that I need to? Wait, press Q to swim? I still can't press Q to swim, guys. Okay. What happens if I fish on the line and I press Q? Nothing happens. Okay. Yeah, I have no idea what you guys are talking about, though. Alrighty, let's see. Let's look at our catalog. So we need a stalker, clownfish, and a pink kisser. Well, there's a... What? All right, well, there's that. So there's the clownfish, once thought to be extinct. So it's just really hard to capture. Okay. So there's the clownfish. And then we're also looking for a... Let's see. A bleeper, queenfish, sibling, gawker, a Kirby. There's a stalker. These are creatures shunned by most. They follow the most powerful fish they can find. That's the stalker. Okay, and then a nightfish. Okay, Luminina, Spallow, Crayfin. Okay, large. Catfin, Turgeon, Trimble, Anglerfish, Spotter, Thresher, Gorbin, Chomper, Tiger Shark, Noctis, Moke. Well, there's Moga. He can easily snap a weak line, but what does that mean? No boat, then press Q. All right, I'll try, guys. I'll try. I don't know what that means, but I'll do it just for you guys, okay? Press Q with no boat. All right, I'll try, guys, because you guys are asking so nicely. Oh, wait, there's a thingy here. Wait, why? Oh, did I actually just capture this guy? There's so many fish here. Leave me alone! I don't want any fish. Okay. All right, let's see. Come on. I might just get a bunch of bombs. Like, and I mean like a bunch of bombs for this. All right, bomb, bomb, bomb. Let's go. Let's go, cat. There you go. Get out of here, Grumper. Right, anyone else want a piece of me? Anyone else? Right, come on. Let's see. All right, we got the hat. I like how we see that we caught the hat. Oh, it's a top hat. Is this worth anything? We're about to find out, guys. Okay. All right, let's see. Let's see. Your boat moves. Wow, that's actually awful. I don't want that. That seems so bad. All right, back down to the ocean we go. Wait. Before we go in, we need light. Like, we have to have light. Oh, at level 45, you can swim. See? That makes more sense. Okay. Light bulb, huge hook. Let's do this, guys. All right, let's see if we can find any cool fish down here. Nope, we don't want any of those fish. We don't want any of you. All right, why is this fish always glitching out? Is that the fish that's scared of the light? That's true. That could be. That might be the fish that's scared of the light. What are these guys? Hey, little buddy. All right, well, I found a new fish. I don't know what this guy is. Maybe this is a stalker. I'm just trying to find as many new fish as possible. That fish. Oh! Okay, I always thought it was a glitch fish. Okay, so it's just scared of the light. Okay, so how do we capture it? That's a Mogu. Okay, so we have to try to capture it. If it's worth $120,000, it's worth capturing, guys. All right. All right. Let's see. Let's pull this bad guy up. See if this guy's worth anything. It's a cave fish, and it's not worth a lot, but it's something. All right, let's wait, where's the bull? All right, is there any big fish around here? Wait, I'll always try. Oh, nope. Nothing. Here we go. Come here, you grumpy fish. Come here.
Who's a grumpy fish? Who's a grumpy fish? There you are. You are.
And now you're fish bait, kid. Okay. We have a minute left. All right, let's get a huge hook. And down we go. All right, so we need to find where the glitch fish is. And then we need to just chill around him for like a minute. I'm pretty sure that's the glitch fish. Okay. So keep an eye on the glitch fish, guys, because we're gonna have to capture him without any light. And it's gonna be hard, but I think we can do it. You don't need live bait, right? I'm just gonna chase this guy around. I'm actually chasing. What if I go this way? Looks like okay. I have 20 seconds left. Come on. I'm trying to keep him like right next. I don't want him to be. So he sticks around. There he is. So he doesn't like the light. Lights goes off in 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2. Oh, he wants it. He knows. Got him. We captured him, guys. And up we go, guys. We have captured the mogul. It took a little bit of time, but it's probably worth it just because it's worth $120,000, you know? So I'm very much so happy with the outcome that we've gotten here. Ooh, we need that. 8 more quests. So we have to do the quests. All right, so how do we find the clownfish, guys? All right, we need help. We need help. Where do we find a stalker, a clownfish, and a pink kisser? What are those? What do they look like? How do I catch them? I need your help now, chat. We need to figure this out, guys, okay? We need to... All right, be on the lookout for any of these types of fish. Anything we might not have captured before. Uh-oh. These guys are totally going to break my line. Okay, or not. All right, so let's get a rocket and let's go for it. Let's see. Do we got anything here? Let's find out. Hello! Any fishes here? There's just like a group of those. Nemo, the pink kisser, there's a fish. Q. I can't press Q yet, guys. Pink kisser in the coral reef. Where's the coral reef? What does the coral reef look like? The stalker's the one that the chomper follows around. That's right. So how do I... Okay. Oh, I see a hat. This is my hat now. Please be the one... This is new. It looks kind of valuable. I hope it's valuable at least. Boat coasts faster and you can wait when away from shore. That's awful. That seems... Is this the coral reef? Let's find out. These are not interested in any of these fish. Okay, still not interested. I think this might be the coral reef. What was that? What is that down there? That thing's a monster. Use your catalog. I do use my catalog, but I can't find it. Here, look. Watch. Watch. We're looking for a stalker, a clownfish, and a pink kisser. And he says, use it. Watch. So, well, let's go through the whole thing. Cuttlefish, snobfish, swooper, roundfin, kingfish, skitter, red skitter, tangfish, tetra, tappy, trillo, bulbfish, bombat. See, none. Clownfish. There's one right here. Once thought to be extinct, the secluded clownfish is quite the valuable catch. That tells me nothing. I know nothing about this fish. Let's look for the other ones. Garump, leofish, bullfish, sizzler. Wait, did that fish just fly out of the sky? You guys saw that, right? Okay, anyways. I'm telling you guys are crazy, okay? Alrighty, huge hook. Alrighty, let's see. Let's go back down here. I should have gotten the light. I'm kind of upset that I didn't get the light. What is... Alright, let's get this guy. Maybe we can capture something big here. Is there anything around here that's interested in my bait? Well, okay, whatever that was, that's interested. Oh, it's one of these guys. I need a light. Okay, I definitely need light. I have no light down there. Which does not help. I really want the better sonar, but I need these fish first. What's this worth? Brimble? $8,000? I'll take that. Alright, let's take the grumpy fish. I love and hate grumpers. Like, when I need to get a big fish, I'm gonna be happy. I don't get a light. I need a light. I need to be able to see. And let's get a huge hook. Okay. Oh, so you need a better boat to get to the coral reef. All right, that's fair. How do you capture this guy? It looks like he's trying to eat the bulbfish. So if he's trying to eat the bulbfish, maybe I can do that too. All right, well, if he's trying to get the bulbfish, looks like I need to capture a bulbfish. with a so bullfish large hook, maybe. Maybe. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Huge hook. All right, we're gonna need a bomb. We're definitely gonna need one bomb to avoid these fish. Alrighty, come on, come on, avoid. Alright, now let's do that to scare him off, and... Alright, what? I think I captured him. I don't know what this fish is, but I captured it. Alright, please be worth a lot, 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 come on. Come on, it's worth... Not bad. It's worth quite a bit. All right. Well, now we have a lot of money. And now, yeah, that was easiest catch of our lives, guys. Okay. So if that's the case, we swap. Let's go to the master rod now. And upgrade slots. Okay. These are all... Okay. Sinker. So we get the sinker, which is $50,000. Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Cast shield. Fish will ignore your allure for the first few seconds of each cast. Reeling disables cast shield. That's actually pretty awesome. Great. Fish ignore this in small bait unless you reel. Fish are less attracted to medium bait. That's fine. I don't care about that. Bait guard. I have to have bait guard. Bait guard's huge. Okay. Improved crank. Increases reel speed. That's pretty nice. Okay. I kind of want glitter bait because all fish are attracted by line, but I don't know if that's even worth it. Okay. Let's see. Click to hold the line when casting, enabling shorter or more complex casts. I'll buy that. How much money do I have left? I still have $150,000 left. Ooh, okay. What else do I want on my rod? I have four more slots, guys. Let's get... let's see, let's see. There's bait guard, which we already have. Cast finesse. Detonator. I feel like we want detonator eventually, right? I feel like detonator is going to be really good to have, right? We have sinker. Sinker, diving lure, sinker, sinker. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Wait, I already have a sinker. So it doesn't matter. Rising glitter bait. Yeah, I'm down for one glitter bait. Scouting. I kind of want detonator. Yeah, I might get detonator and bomb stack. Maybe. I have one of those. Where is All right. Well, we have three more things available. So I don't know. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, I didn't know that. That's cool. Okay, let's get a rising. Yeah, let's do rising lure as well as diving lure. So we'll do that. I'm down with that. We have, and let's just hold on now. So let's go like, what was it? Wait, why did my rod go, like, way up in the air? What? Oh. That was so weird. Is there any other, like, fish around here? Nope. Look how fast I can reel in now. That's so cool. All right, so, okay, okay, okay. That makes sense. That makes sense. Yeah, guys, remember, if you're enjoying, remember to smash that like button. If everyone's just hit that like button right now, that'd be mean a lot to me, guys. If you guys are enjoying... Show your love and support. Okay. Let's go as far out as we can. Where is the coral reef? How do I find the coral reef? Like, can you guys help me with that? All right, let's keep an eye out. Is there any, like, big fishies around here? We're looking for the chomper. We do need to find the chomper, his buddy. So apparently, to get his buddy, you need to throw the chomper back. And then you get his buddy. I just got the worst fish in the entire game. This fish is awful. Like, actually awful. The snob fish. Wait, can I... Let's see. What's down here? Is there anything down here? one of those guys. All right, what's this? What's this? What's this? Is this the bullfish? Yeah, there he is. Got him. Okay. So let's get a huge hook and then a rocket and then a light. Let's see what happens. All right, let's see. Do we have anything new, anything spicy around here? Let's see. Not interested. Not interested. No! No! This is like where all of these guys are still are. Oof. Okay. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Well, let's see if we can capture something. I mean, let's go down. Let's go dive down and maybe let's go like explore the bottom of the ocean. We might be able to find something cool. I'm down to go exploring the bottom of the ocean. So this is as far out as I can go. And that's as far as that goes. So I need to be careful. So we can't go this way, but we can go this way. Is that a fish or a hat there? I don't know. All right, let's see, let's see, let's see. I don't think it'll let me go, yeah. I don't want to capture that guy. Oh, he ate it. Let's see, just keep an eye out. Maybe we can find the coral reef. Where is the coral reef, guys? I have no idea. I still can't swim, guys. Swimming doesn't help. Alright, let's see. Oh, there is. Oh, there's a hat here. Okay. I should have put on that max active quest thing. Nope, 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 nope. I'm sinking past all of them so I can get this hat. Oh, this is the same poopy hat. Same one. Why is this fish like... Oh, it's just such a clump of fish. Oh, we're trying to make some money. Okay, let's see. If you had to make a speech... Wait. Oh. Okay, let's see. Let's get ourselves... Nope, not what I want to do. Huge hook, and down we go. Ah. Oh. Oh, there goes my money. Well, that's fine. Okay, wait. Coral reef is the rock with seaweed. Is it the rock with seaweed? Oh, I didn't want that, Seraph. I think these are one of my least favorite fishes, are these guys. They're very agitating to try to fish against, you know? Sell it, I guess. Okay, I have to get some bombs so I can get down to the bottom of the ocean. Like, I have to. Alright, so let's just... I can only get one bomb, so here goes nothing. Oh, what a waste of a bomb. Alright, I need to buy the bomb stack thing for sure. I think I have to get the bomb stack thing. Okay, and if that's the case, let's do this guy. Upgrades, empty upgrade slot. Bomb stack. Okay, bombs. One. I really want to do the 8 quest for that thing. Okay. Out we go. Onto the coral reef. And... Alright, so there's that. Alright, let's see if we can get to the coral reef now. That fish has gone a little crazy. What in the world are those things? Well, I found a new fish. I don't know what it is, but I found a new fish. It's not a clownfish. Maybe this is a pink kisser, but no. Don't eat my fish, please. Hopefully this might be worth something. I don't know. A cavern? Oh, no, it's worth 60,000. Those were $60,000. Those are $60,000? What even? Oh, I am so upset. Oh, I'm even more upset now. Oh, I'm less upset now. Actually, still relatively upset. I know, guys. I'm so sad right now. Okay. Let's get ourselves... All right. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Well, there goes that. All right, we let him go. I know, guys. I tried, but for some reason it just didn't go on my boat. Probably because I'm really bad. Okay. Oh, I have to get bombs. I keep forgetting that I have to get bombs. All right. 1, 2, 3. Huge hook. All right. Let's try this whole thing again, guys. I know. Feels bad. $60,000 just down the drain. No. Okay. Here we go. No. Leave me alone. All right. Well, let's go for this guy because it's, I mean, that's $60,000. So I'm down for $60,000. All right, let's try this again without losing. Yeah, rip the easiest money I would have ever gotten in this game, and I just threw it away. How infuriating. Okay. There we go. All right, bomb, huge hook. Go away, Grumper. God. How agitating having to go against these guys. Leave me alone, fish. Okay. Golly, did I go through all of that for this fish? No, I can still go down because I have the hook. Oh, there's a cowboy hat. What is this thing? Oh, that guy's not interested in that. Nope, leave me alone. This fish is angry! There's also, look at this guy, wait, I wonder if I can, he's still chasing me, I wonder if I can use the big hook. Got him! I don't know how I just captured that fish, but I got him! Ooh, okay, is it worth anything? No, not bad. Okay, let's try this again. Bomb. Okay, huge hook. I also didn't want that, but okay. Let's go capture us some hats. Because I am super down. Where is it? I know it's around here somewhere. There is a hat down here. Nope. Got it. I captured the first hat. Okay, second hat's going to be like over here somewhere. I really hope this hat's worth it, though. This hat does not look valuable in the slightest. No, I definitely don't want that. Why would I ever want the sun to never set? All the best fish seems to come out. Okay. Goodbye. Okay, let's see. Let's see if we can find that cowboy hat. There is no way we can find that cowboy hat here. Oh my gosh, there's a little ugly fish on here. Okay, well, and I don't have a large hook on it. Okay, well, that was a problem. Right, let's look here. Let's get a light bulb and some more bombs. I really want that cowboy hat. I don't know where it is, but like, I really want that cowboy hat. I feel like that cowboy hat could be really, really good. It was pretty difficult to get to. Gosh, these fish won't leave me alone. Okay. Okay. Oh, what is this? All right, I gotta try it. Nothing in there. So there seems to be like nooks and crannies around here. Come on, I got the cowboy hat. Oh my gosh, there's hats! There's a sailor hat right there! There's like hats all in the water down there. Oh my goodness. Okay. What's this? Is this hat worth anything? So we have to go down there and see if we can get them. Cowboy cats get 75% off on all rockets. That's kind of funny. Okay, I know there's a sailor cap down there. Alright, bomb. 3 bombs. That should be enough. Alrighty, yeah, I feel like that bomb fish is like okay, but alrighty, come on. Whoa, Nelly. Bruh! Oh my god! I spent all that and went all the way down there for a $50 fish. Oh my goodness. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. Bomb, 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 bomb. And another light, just for extra precaution. If that's the game we're gonna play, that's the game we're gonna play, guys, okay? Alright, looks like there's two hats down here. I don't know what that is. That's a stingray! Yo, there's actually a stingray down there. Let's see if we can capture him. We have this hat. I don't know what the stingray wants to eat, but let's see. Giant hooks last two casts. The shark follows the boat. No, we'll have the bait hat for now, and then let's. Alright, let's do this. Okay, come on. Let's pop it again. Okay, let's look for a... Alright, boom. Alright, let's see if I can capture a stingray today. Alright, is that a pink kisser? That might be a pink kisser. Let's look. Let's look. I think this is probably a manta ray, actually. Alrighty, let's see. Hopefully this is worth something. I also think the pink kisser is down there, too. I mean, it's worth an okay amount. Okay. One bomb, down we go. So we want that the pink kisser. Let's see. Come on. Okay, so we're down here. Okay. Come on. No! That's a pink kisser. That's totally a pink kisser, right? That has to be. Like, is that a pink kisser? I hope so. Okay, let's see. Alright, let's look. We gotta catch it. Like, we just have to catch it. Why is he... Is he not interested? How do you capture him? What in the world? Oh, wait, you're not going anywhere. I saw you over there, fish. I mean, oh, there's a hat there, too. Oh, I got a hat. All right, what's this hat? I'm going past another hat, too. That's that same, like, daisy hat. That doesn't seem very good at all. Pink kisser is a night fish? Ooh. All right, well, let's see. Let's head back and sell everything because we have over $100,000 worth of stuff to sell. I wonder, can we wait for it to be night then? Looks like we can't. But unfortunately, that's all we have time for today. If you guys enjoyed, remember to smash that like button. Thank you so much for coming by and subscribing and turning on notifications. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for another awesome video. Bye, everybody. Whoa!